Hello and welcome to Help with Homework for Kids. Now, when we were young, many of us called our number facts tables. Now, our number facts include addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division facts. And it's essential that your child develops quick and accurate recall of all the number facts. If they don't know their number facts by high school, then their chances of success in mathematics will be greatly hindered.
If we look at this second strategy, when adding 9, it's very easy to mentally add on 10 and then take 1 away, as in this example, 6 plus 9. We can easily add 10 onto 6 and know that the answer is 16, and then just take 1 away to get the final total of 15. This strategy can also be extended to larger numbers, such as this one here, 26 plus 9. If we just add on 10 to the 26, we'll instantly know that it's 36 and then take 1 away to have the final answer of 35. It's important for children to learn that addition and subtraction facts relate to each other, and they can do this by writing out fact families and using turnarounds. For example, 8 plus 9 equals 17, 9 plus 8 equals 17. Here we have the turnaround. It's very important that children learn their times tables. This will help them all the way through their schooling and certainly make maths a lot easier if they have quick recall of their times tables. But when they're learning them, there are many strategies they can use to help build their skills and recall of these facts. Another strategy that's a great one to use with multiplication is turnarounds. If the children don't know their 8 times table, as in this case, they can simply do the turnaround if they know their 3s. This strategy can be used with any tables. Drawing pictures to illustrate is an excellent way for children to be able to see the concept and work out the answer easily. So, as in the example, how many groups of 2 are in 8? I've drawn my groups of 2, 1 group of 2, 2 groups of 2, 3 groups of 2, 4 groups of 2. And I can see that I have 4 groups of 2 in 8. So my answer to 8 shared between 2 is obviously 4. Turnarounds can also be used with division. As in this case, 27 divided by 3 equals 9 can be turned around and written as 27 divided by 9 equals 3. Remember though that the biggest number must always be placed first when dividing. There are a variety of games and activities that children can play to help them develop their number facts, and this is always a great and really fun way for them to do this. Now, another area that children often find very difficult is counting out money, and it's a skill that they really need to practice and develop. There are many fun ways that children can develop this skill at home. Just by being given a group of coins to count out, they can have lots of practice with counting money. Now, your child can develop their number facts skills by using coins to count in patterns. As you can see here, they can use coins to practice counting in patterns such as 5s, 10s, 20s, and 50s. Another strategy that you can use to help your child practice their number facts is to write down all the multiples of a particular fact. So here when we're looking at fact families, this method can be used and is quite effective to show children and demonstrate to them how numbers are actually part of a family. So we can see in this house here that we have 3 numbers that we're looking at, 7, 8 and 15. They're all part of a family and they all live in the same house. Now, using this method, the children can see that we can actually have 4 number facts using these 3 numbers and that they all relate to each other. Simply by adding up 2 smaller numbers to make the larger number of 15.
Our number fact DVD will show you strategies that will help your child to learn their number facts. Once they know their number facts, mathematics will become so much easier.